Exciting times at the Sheraton Hotel, not because some famous person was staying there.
No, not because of some famous person. The Falcon Watch volunteers took the day to mark the city's beloved peregrine falcon chicks. Anastasia Enoche has the story.
These little chicks had quite the defining moment today.
No problem with the mouth and throat. Everything is looking very clean.
Four peregrine falcons were banded at the Sheraton Hotel in downtown Hamilton.
And we're doing that so that we can actually put markers on them and track how well they do in their lifetime.
The Hamilton Falcon Watch volunteers are so excited for the day, and getting the baby birds from up here on this roof needs all hands on deck. The chicks were collected from their nest that was under close watch by their parents, McKeever and Judson. While it's not likely for the parents to attack, they still made their presence known. Once safely put into their carrier boxes, they headed inside to be identified, weighed, and named.
For the first time in many years, we've had four of them, and we have two males and two females, and they all look extremely healthy.
The two males' names are Belfour and Dundurn, and the two females' names are Wynnstau and Auchmar.
There you go. I think David Byrd from McGill University told me one year that peregrines have about 20,000 feathers. Each of these bands weighs less than a single feather. So there's no inconvenience here.
After being carefully taken care of, everyone was able to snap a picture with the chicks. Even with so many helpful hands, Hamilton Falcon Watch says that there's still lots of work to do, especially when they soon take flight.
Always have at least two people on a shift with our coordinator. So even if you have no experience, we still would love to have you come out, even if you can just do one shift, because it's going to be a very busy year.
Now that the banding is complete, Hamiltonians can look up and possibly spot the chicks' first flights. Anastasia Enoche, CHH News, Hamilton.